day in Rome. I think this is my outfit.
I don't know what I want to wear because I don't know what we're doing.
And it's very late, it's like 3 o'clock. But we've been doing lots of administration stuff this morning. Like we booked flights, ordered new cards, all that fun stuff. And yeah, I think we're gonna go shopping. I don't even know.
So we're currently shopping.
Luxury outlet.
Oh, let's go.
We haven't bought anything because we have no money and our luggage is full, but I don't know. Might buy something. Might not. I need sunnies and a hat. So the designer outlet was a fail, but now we're gonna see the Trevi fountain. And it's like right there. Ooh. I hope it's not busy.
So it's 6 p.m. Look how many people there are.
Guys, we're here. I don't even know why this is so famous.
You don't know why?
Why is it?
Oh, look at it.
So it looks better from up here. There's so many fucking people. Guys, so we want to buy these bags, but like, I can't tell. Is it kind of ugly? I think the smaller version was a lot cuter.
I think it's ugly because it's so cute. Like, it's cute ugly. You know what I mean?
No. This is a smaller version. It's so much cuter, right?
No.
Look, and they have silver. I think this one's so much cuter. But my phone won't fit. Guys, so we've stopped for some Kit Kat McFluffy.
Kit Kat
McFluffy. Let's try it. I'm scared.
Alright. Oh, I look so oily.
This is our dinner. Chantel cooked his steak, salad, and some Coke Zero. Yummy!
It's massive. I actually can't believe that. I'm in shock. So this is the Colosseum. Wow, it's really massive. We got our ticket. The line literally took 13 minutes when the guy said it would take us 3 hours. What a liar. And then this is the Ark of Constantine, the Roman Emperor.
Palatine Hill.
Yeah, that's Palatine Hill. A Roman foreign. I don't know what that means, but okay. So we're inside. I don't know how to feel. Like, I like you want to watch a gladiator fight. Because I just want to know what it looked like. But I wouldn't be entertained by it. I just want to see a video of it to really put
TV show
to my experience here in the Colosseum. Yeah, I'm gonna Google one.
Imagine how many people have died here.
Stop. I'm gonna get haunted.
Totally haunted. Oh my god.
Oh my god, okay, bye. Guys, this is inside. Apparently down here is where the animals would be, and then they would put a floor.
There was a cover on top, a floor.
Yeah, and then the animals would pop up.
Because it'd elevate them. 224 people.
That's fucking scary. So this is the last view of the Colosseum because we're leaving because I'm so tired.
Tired, sweaty, and hungry.
This is our lunch, pizza and Greek salad. Yummy.
Guys, so Chantel just went to the shops because we had no dinner and we're like not going out for dinner tonight. Seeps for that. I don't know what else going with that. Anyways, we bought pistachio bread because my JD manager said we had to try it. And we're gonna try it with dates. We also bought another packet of these because they're so good. We finished them in 2 days. Yummy.
Oh my god. I'm so excited.
Okay, go. I'm trying it on a Ritz. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna try it by itself first.
Holy fuck, that's so good. Holy shit.
Kind of tastes like white chocolate.
Yeah.
No, this is dangerous.
It tastes like white chocolate Biscoff.
How many calories is this? Actually, I don't know. But I thought of the fattest thing. I bought these again. I'm definitely putting that on this.
Guys, this is our dinner.
They're so very rich.
They're a little bit undercooked, so I'm just gonna wait a bit. woke up early to come to the Trevi. But they're actually cleaning out right now, and they've been cleaning up for so long. But it looks really nice. This is our breakfast. Bacon and egg McMuffin, but they also put cheese on it. And then freshly squeezed orange juice, which is so good. And fries. Guys, they drained it. Oh my god. Are you serious? I still haven't gotten my good photo. Look at the Colosseum at night. It's lit up. We're really close right now, so it looks kind of funny. But we're going to a restaurant that has a view of the Colosseum. So I have a feeling it's that up there. Next, we'll get some more. Guys, look at the view. Guys, we got a Marg pizza. Yummy.
Look where we're going. Ice bar.
Guys, we're literally inside everything's fucking ice. Like, it's literally ice. I'm so cold. I'm wearing sandals. Guys, our drinks are in ice cups. My name, my hand's freezing. Fuck it. Guys, now feeling warmth on our bodies is amazing.
We were in there for half an hour.
Wow, we lasted long. Bro, my hands are still really cold though.
Look at my camera. From the ice. It's all blurry.
Oh my god. So we came back to the Trevi and now the water's flowing. It's still quite cool and it's literally 11 on a Monday night. So waiting for the bus and going to a cooking class. Chantelle's locked out of her Instagram, so it's not a good moment. But yeah, we're gonna make some pasta.
I'm so excited.
L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. À sauter les repas, je suis habituée. Un moulin à nourrir un jeu si amer, je ne peux réussir car rien n'est gratuit.
This is amazing. Do you remember how to make it?
Yes.
So this is where we're going. We're going to the Pantheon. This is Piazza Navona. This is there. I'm like really full. And we had limoncello and it was so strong. Yeah. We're shining though.
So this is her. I don't know what that is, but that's the painting.
Guys, we literally ordered Uber Eats Macca's because we didn't really eat dinner today. We only had the pasta that we made.
Oh, no wonder why we're hungry. But we had so many Nutella biscuits. I was really full before I felt sick.
Yeah, I was really full. We ordered Happy Meals. It comes with chips, apples, nuggets, and a toy and drink. We got Coke Zero, but kind of tastes like not Coke Zero. Hello, so today we're going to the Vatican, so we have to like dress all covered up or else we won't be let in. This is my outfit. Long maxi dress t-shirt. Hopefully it's not too hot because I'm gonna be sweating. And I do my hair in two braids. Kia! Sorry. Is that real? The feet. We're in a different room now. It's very busy. Shani's getting her Instagram photos. Guys, look how much detail like everything has. And that's all around. This room's really nice. Thank you.
We left the Vatican Museum. Now we're going to the chapel. Oh wait, what's it called? Chapel?
Basilica. St. Peter's.
Mum said it took like 45 minutes.
Yeah, so it shouldn't take too long, but the sun.
I don't know if she meant the Vatican or this, but surely
this is it. We're going in. Let's see what she looks like. Holy Spirit, take it. This is it inside.
So first, we're out to eat. We're at Jollibee's. I've never tried this, but I think it's American. Both our meals was literally 10 euros.
This is our burger.
Chips.
7-Up.
Pretty good, I would say.
Guys, we're watching Never Have I Ever eating crackers. Cheese that expires today. And some Coke.
Excuse me? Some what?
Guys, hello. I have not vlogged since yesterday because we haven't done a jack shit. We're going for these are outfits. Very cute. First we're going to a Mexican restaurant. Yeah, first we're going to a Mexican restaurant. And then we will be going clubbing. So we haven't been clubbing in Italy yet, so we'll see how this goes.
Guys, this is our Mexican dinner. These taste a bit funky. We meant to be mango margaritas, but okay. Three tacos each. Yummy!
We're literally back home. Because the margaritas were so bad. Like, it tasted like the mango was off. So, we just bought soft drink. And we're gonna just two drinks here. And then go to the club. Because we have a strict... no drinking at the club rule now, because we've been through way too much to do that again. We've learnt our lesson after two times.
Actually, we didn't really need a line in. People need to be nice.
Yeah, true. We've lost all our trust after two times, is what I meant to say.
So it's 11:47 and we're going now to the club. We have one club that we're going to, and then if it's shit, there's another club. So we only have two options tonight. So let's just pray that the music is good, the vibes are good, and it's busy.
I don't want it to be dead.
Same.
That's like the worst.
Literally.
We shall see.
So guys, turned out we're just at the wrong place. We're so dumb. We're literally at the wrong Airbnb. And we went inside and then I realized it was all pink. And I was like, our Airbnb is not pink. Now we're in the right place. So we're going home and we're gonna bed. Bye.